It's actually pretty impressive on the different variety of projects. I know that there are some people doing large mechanical devices. Some people are doing a little bit more coding based projects. Ours is not as much piece design as it is system design, how pieces are working together. But it's a pretty sweet project. I'm really enjoying it.
So one of the really nice things about our projects coming from all these different sponsors as well is that there's really an opportunity for students to choose projects that's of interest to them. And students can be developing a product that they feel like is really going to impact and help someone else. So there's a lot more energy that comes into the product, and it's really a valuable experience for the students in that regard.
Yeah, so we're creating a soccer ball launcher for Nike. It can launch balls at 70 miles per hour, 15 rotations per second, launch angle of 30 degrees.
For our project, we were given the task by our customer, Commonwealth Edison, to develop a smart grid model. We developed both a physical model and also a software model.
Right now, I'm doing a system that's allowing a blind person to run a 400-meter track. And things like that are actually pretty interesting. It's like, oh, you're in the school and you're doing this cool stuff. It actually looks good on a resume. It's a good experience. It's actually really fun to do. And I think that's definitely one of the best things about this program.
But every school has senior design. You can't be an accredited engineering program without senior design. It's an ABET requirement. Okay, so right off the bat, you say, well, why do we want to talk about that? We only have about 100 majors in engineering. They take senior design together. So you have electrical, mechanical, and computer engineers together. Why is this good? I think one of the obvious reasons is you're probably, when you're going to get out into industry, you're going to work in teams of multiple engineering disciplines together.
Well, I think these kinds of opportunities with our customers and our sponsors is really big for students because they get very passionate and they have this sense of pride in delivering a product to a customer that actually really cares about that product.
You get to see a little bit more of the real world versus, you know, what your professors just tell you. You get to experience other people and how they work.
Documents are really important if you want to continue with your process. And so learning that was really helpful, and also just working with a customer and being able to see their point of view and what kind of that position stands and where you stand with the customer.
It's when things kind of start working out. You have, you know, a month of testing and it's just not working, and you finally like figure it out, and that feels great.